Hey everyone, and welcome to another live stream. So I've been doing them a lot recently, and I am just having a blast. So I decided why not and try. What am I talking about? Why not do another one? So why he is in a towel, I have absolutely no idea. But definitely get him to change into every day. Oh no, shoot, do not throw that away. Do not throw that away. No! Why do those bowls look so huge? Man, too late now. He's already throwing it away. Okay, go ahead. Go throw it out. Okay, I'm actually not even sure if this live stream is working or not. It actually doesn't say that I'm live. So I think I'm gonna try it again. Okay, there we go. So I think it is working now. Says I'm live. All is good. So yeah, I guess he can just, clean up that and whatnot. What is he doing? Okay, in there. I don't know. All the other comments are kind of going with these comments. But Kay, if you just said hello, hello, and welcome to the live stream. Zoe, okay, so I don't even know. Okay, what do I want them to do? She is at work. We'll go work hard. I thought he was in. Oh no, that's Ashton that's in the water. I thought that it was Dale, but it's not. Dale needs to eat and go to sleep. So I will go, yeah, eat and go to sleep. What do I want to do? Actually, wait, did they? Why are you going all the way down here? Did they do their homework or not? No, they did not. I thought they did, but I guess they didn't because it says do homework. Okay, why are you just standing there? Like, I have no idea what you are doing. Chat, no, you do not need to chat. Just eat and get out of your towel. Like, just get out. Probably from after taking the shower at the gym. Cute Panda, hello there. Welcome to the live stream. Fun. He needs some fun. I don't like the angle of this. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. Okay. I was just wondering why, it's so dark in the house, but of course, the power's off, the water's off. We have 4,000. Maybe I should get them to collect some more stuff. He seems like he's in a good mood and cannot harvest anything. Okay, there we go. That should be, yep, harvest. Anything up here that we can harvest? I'm not exactly sure how much money she is going to get, from her job. I thought that was a thing, but nope, it's not. Hopefully she gets a good amount of money, but knowing her job, because she is only at level 2, she probably won't get much money. Definitely not enough to pay the bills, that's for sure. I'll go harvest that. What else? They could do fishing for some money, but I'll just see what else I can get here first. And then I will do that. Dig. And, I guess really that's it. Did I get them to do this one? Oh no, that's not anything. That's a light. Oh yeah, harvest all of this stuff. Or maybe not. No, we can't because, oh, they already did before. There we go. We can harvest that. And harvest that and that. Maybe the other stuff, I'm not exactly sure. Nope. 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 And nope, shoot! We harvested it all already! We can't harvest anymore! Oh man, oh well, he can collect that stuff, sell it. Hopefully, we'll get some kind of money. There's 100, so that will add up 50, and also 50. Get the teens a job. That is a good idea. Thank you for telling me that. Yeah, so I can definitely get him a job. He's the only teen. But yes, I can get him a job. I'll do that after he finishes harvesting all of this stuff. Or digging and harvesting. Did you? Yes, okay, so you completed your homework, complete your homework, and 75% done, and you didn't even finish. What? Oh my goodness, now I have to go look for homework because it's not in his inventory, and I have absolutely no idea where it is. Man, I hate when this happens, I really do. I have no idea where it would be. No idea. Does that look like a different color of... Why is that like that? Change it. For sure. I'm not sure which one. I think it's this one. Is it? No, that's too dark. This one? Maybe. No, why? Okay, it is. All right. Okay, there we go. Done. Good. Still trying to find homework. Might have to buy a new one. Man, they're costing me money. Even though it's only, like, I think, like, one simoleon. But still. Unless it's in theirs. Really? None of them have any homework. And I cannot find one. What is going on here? Three homework. Oh, maybe down here. Any homework down here? Nope. Oh, doesn't that just suck? Oh, well. I guess I'll just buy three more homework because I have absolutely no idea where they are. So, I guess I'm just going to have to. Actually, wait. I'm going to open. Maybe there'll be some in here. No, none. Oh, yikes. Okay, I get him to purchase books, and I guess we'll purchase three. They always lose their homework. Yes, I know they do. They always, always do in the basement. I didn't see it in the basement. Oh, I have no idea. There we go. Okay, one for you, one for you. One for you. And when I find the homework, I can always sell it too. So, did she get any money? Like, yeah, 133. Nada. She got like nothing. Sell that. Okay, there we go. Has he finished his homework? No, not started. Well, it is the weekend, so I still can have another day, but he completed his homework. She completed hers. So now Justin, maybe I'll get him to do it right now so it will be done. And he can definitely get a job. Okay, so we're at 5,000, which is good. Job. Find a job. There we go. I'm not sure what job to get him. I could do the ones all during the week. Because, well, it's Saturday, so they would only work one day. But if it's during the week, yeah. So we can do the barista. It's during the week. I think would be better. 40, 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. I know the fast food. Actually, no, the fast food is only 18. The manual labor is more, but they only work Saturday and Sunday. So I think I'm just going to go with, wait, 5, 6, 7, so 2 hours. Oh, that's still more. Okay, I'm going to go with the barista. That's what job he's going to have. Something crazy is going down. I want to check it out. No, I do not right now. Can always invite her over at some point. When is his birthday? 8 days. And she is home. Okay. I'll go. No, wait, she can't have a shower. Never mind. So she can go to sleep. Oh, and also, the custom content did work this time. So I can definitely change her hair to the purpley pink color that her mama has and a different hairstyle also. But I'll let her sleep and do that after. Pretty much everybody is sleeping except for him. And except for Justin because he's doing his homework or should be doing his homework. Do extra credit? Nah. It's almost Chase's birthday. Yes, so Chase. Actually, wait. I was going to get him to age up, but then I couldn't bake a cake. So that's why I never did. Yeah, so I can't bake a cake. I don't think because the hydro is off. So yeah, I can't bake anything. Oh, they better get that much money soon because I don't want them being kicked out of their house or anything like that. Definitely not. I guess she has to get up to go pee. So we will go use and then I will change her hairstyle. Did you ever pay your bill? No, we did not. We have not paid the bills yet. There's no water, there's no hydro because it's 6,000 and we don't have 6,000. So no, I never did end up paying it. What is it at here? Yeah, 6,277, which we need that money, and I don't want to sell anything, so just gonna wait until they earn that money and we'll just live with no power and water until then. They will survive. Okay, so I will go to her, and there is a really cute hairstyle that I want to put on her, and it's this one here. I know it kind of goes into her shoulder, but maybe it'll be fine in. Okay, why does this look different? Okay, there we go. That's the same as our mama's. There we go. Now her outfit doesn't really match her hair, and neither does her eyebrows. So definitely change those. I don't even know what are her mom's eyebrows. I think they're those ones. This probably to like white. No, because I wanted it to match her hair kinda. Oh yeah, that's so cute. Okay, it matches too much, but oh well. Oh well. Because the red just doesn't look good on her. Oh well, I'll keep it for the red for now. So cute. That's cute. Black. Yeah. I really do like that hairstyle. So now she matches her mama. Excuse me, why is her hair okay? I guess that doesn't work then. I guess that hairstyle does not work because it is not in that purple color, and I thought I did that. Unless you're saying black because I accidentally clicked the black. I don't know. What's going on here? I'm very confused. Okay, let's try this again. If it happens, if she has black hair again, then I guess I can't use that one. Hello there. Welcome to the live stream. Yeah, so if it doesn't work, I'll have to do another hair. So I did get a couple, but that one was my favorite. We will see. No, I meant black eyebrows. Oh, okay, there we go. So her hair changed, which is good. But I don't know how I feel about her hair going in her arms. Like, I do not like that one bit. I might end up changing the hairstyle, but not the color. We will see. When does he work? Anyways, works in 2 days. So yeah, he's definitely not getting any money. She needs to work out. Oh yeah, and I was thinking too, I want to get them to do a club. I'm not sure what to call it, but like for all the children here, so they can like do their homework. I think that's a pretty good idea. So all the children, oh, we got purple hair. Yes, purple. Yay. I know purple just like her mama. So there we go. We'll go invite only. Okay, you guys let me know right now what I should name this club. So it's like the kids club, you know, they play, do their homework and whatnot. So what should I name it? And yeah, also what little one here should I do? It's for kids, so I'm not sure what I would choose for the kids here. I guess I could do like the rocket ship. That kind of seems like kids to me, or the rainbow. Good kid, take out the trash. I know he's so good. Study buddy group. Yes, call it Kidtastic Adventures. That is a great idea. But now what one what yeah, okay. I gotta figure out what picture to do. All right, so there we go. I might go with the rocket ship or the rainbow. I think I might go with the rocket ship. Now, requirements. So they have to be a child or a teen. Yes. They have to trades. It doesn't really matter what trades. Do the video game controller picture. Well, that wouldn't really be. They're not going to be playing video games. I guess that would be it for that. Now, club activities. Definitely play outside. We'll go hobbies. Now, what can we do here? Rocket science. Use microscope. No, we don't want really any of that. Games. I guess they could, you know, do some video games. But more of like doing good stuff. Be friendly to everyone. Yes, we want that. Also, do homework. Now, I don't know which one. There we go. Kids activities. That would be better. Yeah, do homework. Kids activities. Use science table. Play on playground equipment. Yes. What else? Play with toys. And I guess, I'll go with one more thing. Home activities. Anything here? No. Maybe science table. Play in closet. Outdoors. They can swim. Okay, there we go. That all works. And stuff they should not do is be mean to people. So I'll do the social. Yeah, fight. So no fighting to anybody. And then no being mean to anybody. And what else shall I do for stuff that they can't do? Objects, watch movies, kids home. I guess really I don't have to put another thing that they can't do. They can just do whatever they feel like it. Yeah, because all this stuff is good. There we go. Okay, so I think I have all that. Description. I guess we don't really need a description. Done. Okay. So I really could hold this gathering whenever because then they'll do the stuff I want them to do. They'll build up skills and they will also do their homework. They can't hack. Well, there's no really point because they wouldn't do that anyways. Like they're children. Why would they be hacking anything? They wouldn't. So good enough. You are. What are you doing? Oh, empty trash. They are such good children. They empty the trash. And congratulations. Successfully create a club. Okay. We have members and do not have permission. We can always add other members other than just the Sims in the household for more of a club thing. Actually, yeah, because I could get Ashton's girlfriend to join also. We only have 100 though. It could be a popular one, yes. Then yeah, 250 I need to get his girlfriend in. Now, also what I want to get is homework boost, which I should have done that instead of the popular. But oh well. Social boost, we could do the creativity boost. Writing, no, we don't really need that. I guess really that would be it. But it's 12 a.m. So I guess they just kind of need to relax. Do your homework. If you haven't due extra credit, you're in a good mood. He is sleeping, hungry, and hungry, social. And you're hungry. Okay, well, I was gonna say make something to eat, but you can't really make something serve. I guess they could do the garden salad. They could serve the garden salad. You can ask his girlfriend by clicking on the leader. Actually, you can't right now because they're okay, how did I who's the okay, so Chase is the leader of it. But no, you can't. Oh yeah, you can add Sims. Okay, you made more sense. I was gonna say no, you can't because I thought they were locked, but that definitely makes more sense. Shoot, I should have done that differently. But thank you for telling me. I totally did not realize that. I thought we could only have four Sims in here, but yeah, I was just thinking that Ashton should be the leader. I don't know why I made Chase the leader, but I'm gonna get Ashton to go wake up Chase and ask him to step down because Ashton is the oldest one, so I figure that would make more sense. Ask about day and go and do that. Where else would I do this? Clubs, I guess. Convince leader to step down. Yes, so we want to do that. A dog can find you things to sell. I think this is The Sims 4. You, there is no pets. I don't think there are dogs in this one. No, there's no animals. Just The Sims 3. So hopefully Chase steps down. If he doesn't, that's gonna suck. Come on, get him. There we go. Okay, so now Ashton is the leader. You're right. Get him. Yeah, so Allison to join. There we go. So that is good. She can do her homework also. What do I want to do with him? I need lights. I need lights. It's driving me nuts. Yeah, he can grab a serving of that, and she can wake up and also grab a serving. Okay, what do I want to do? I need like 1,000 simoleons. Oh wait, what can he do? Can he not throw away? Yes, but if somebody else, no, I guess you can just throw away. I thought you could get something out of it, but obviously not throw away. Why are you sad? Members of the Sims Club. Okay, really? Whatever. You're the one that stepped down. Now he's sad. I know he is. She could paint, yes, but I'm actually getting her to do fitness. So, but I guess, yeah, I could get her to paint because that will give us money. Good idea, because fitness definitely won't. Why are you here? Did we actually hold a club gathering? Well, all right. I don't think I clicked on it, but whatever. Do we even have a painting thing here anywhere? I don't think so. But then I have to buy it. Do we? I don't even know. I don't think we have an easel anywhere. No. I don't know what I want to do then. Because yes, she could paint and I could get that money. Or write. Yes, she could write. Still want names for the 100 baby challenge? Yes, I do, but not in this live stream. You can actually go to one of my parts of my 100 baby challenge and comment there and be a lot easier for me. I'm sorry I have to leave. Oh, that's okay, Kay. It's Amelia. Hey, welcome to the live stream. We still have no power, but I should get an easel. I know that is a really smart idea. Hopefully, she makes more than what I spend, but she might not. So, I guess we will see. An easel, how much is it anyways? We might not even have enough. Oh, yeah, we do. We have like 5,000. Where's the cheap ones? There we go. Okay. Let's see if this works. I'll just put it here for now. Get her. She's not in a good mood though because she can't shower, but we'll do a classic painting. Maybe. Classic painting. I'm gonna go with a large 100. Hopefully we can make more than 100. She can't shower. I know she can't shower. Have a shower. Nope, she can't. Oh yeah. How about writing? Yeah, no, she can't do writing because the power's out. So the thing is better, the painting. All right, so hopefully, I'm just gonna fast forward this. Hopefully, she can make more than 100. If she does, then it's worth it. But then also more because I bought the easel. So hopefully, this painting goes well. Really hoping. Music. What about music? Come on, paint, paint, paint. Okay, you can actually sleep, girly. You don't need to just take a nap. He is good. You are pretty much good also. He needs to sleep. Okay, go to sleep. Mess around. Oh, I guess she's here. Oh, yeah, because they're having a group gathering or a club gathering, are they not? And I didn't even say for them to. Yeah, so there is a gathering starting. Well, at least the points are going up. Paint, paint, paint. Get some money. Oh yeah, I was like so confused for a minute. I'm like, why is there light in here? It's probably from the window. When it gets, yeah, because it's 6 a.m. So light should be coming in here. All right, come on. Make some good money so we can pay the bills. And he does have a job, but I don't think he works yet because it's the weekend. Because I did get him a job that's not on the weekend. That was so stupid. No yoga, no yoga. We need some money. She needs to work out. Oh, wait, is it done? 100. Oh, so we didn't really make too much more. Sell to collector. And let's just go. That's what sucks, though, is because I pay $100 to paint something. And then I guess I make only like 20 simoleons. Oh yeah, maybe she could earn tips from music. So yeah, I could get her to head to, 'cause that's actually what I'm doing in my get together let's play is yeah, so I could get her to head over to the club bar and get her to do some music. Even though she doesn't have any skill in the DJing, she could make music from that if that's what you're talking about. Hi Abby, welcome to the live stream. Is she having more kids? I'm not exactly sure if she's gonna have more kids yet. Probably maybe once they age up because I do want her to have another girl. How much is the bills? The bills are 6,277. I am so bored. Oh, well, hopefully this live stream makes you not bored anymore. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna get her to finish this. Shoot, she works in 6 hours though, so I could get Dale to go do that, but first I want her to work out. So quickly finish this painting, work out, and then it's almost Dale's birthday. Oh my, we can't buy a cake, so it's gonna be a forgotten birthday for sure. Sell to a collector, make some money, and quickly do your working out. Never mind, there's no power. I guess we're going to the gym now. Shoot. Maybe I'll get everybody to come if they need to shower. Or I guess whoever needs to shower, get them to come too. So I'll just check real quick. No, he doesn't need a shower. She does for sure. Ashton does. No. Okay, so I guess just Ashton and Belle can go. Belle, Bella, whoever, whatever. And go to the Windenburg one. What? That is like more than something. Maybe she could take a shower at the park. Well, we're actually gonna go to the gym. My mom's wondering what is going on. Well, unfortunately, they don't have enough money to pay the bills. So the water and the hydro are shut off. So we need to make money so they can pay the bills. And we're not making enough money for them to pay the bills. So she is going to go shower at the gym because there's no hydro, and get her skill up before she goes to work. or her skill, her whatever. Will you start a new Let's Play anytime soon? I think so, yes. I have so many different things, like not as a live stream, but for my videos, yes. I haven't really told anybody, you guys are going to be the first. I think I'm going to do the Sims 3 University Life Let's Play, but right now I have so much stuff going on for video making, like I don't even know how many videos I make. So I'm just waiting a little bit and then I'm going to start it. Okay, I thought you were going to work out. What are you doing? Yeah, go down, go back up. And work out for... Okay, so she has 4 hours. I'm going to fast forward this. Four Mortal Sisters. No, I'm not going to do that anytime soon. I'm sorry. I have so many... Like, so much on my plate right now that it stresses me out. Because I think I have either two or three Let's Plays, I have two challenges, and so many more different types of videos that I do. Oh my god, I love University Life. Well, that is good because it should be coming soon. I'm not exactly sure when. Kind of when I get things figured out a little bit, then it should be coming. And she can't work out anymore, of course. So, I don't know which one you are, but go use. And then shower. And I guess I will get her to work out the other 50% after. Hopefully she gets to 100% before she has to start work. What's your age? I am 23 years old. No, why are you going? Okay, because she's in the shower. Man, take a shower. And she works in... Oh no, she's not going to get the 50%. At least she showered. At least she showered. Oh, man. 50% done. I guess that's good for not having anything at home. There we go. Go to work. Off to work. Okay, there we go. Work hard. And did he shower already or no? No, he didn't. Okay. Oh, man, that one's broken. So I guess he has to wait until this person gets out. There you go. Why can't he click on it? Like, where are you that you're like, I don't even know. Oh, no, he's not even at home. Why is Dale here? Did I click the wrong one? Seriously, I clicked Dale instead of Ashton. Oh, man, I can't believe that. I have never seen University Life. I hope it's good. Well, it's for The Sims 3, so I'm surprised you haven't seen it. It's been out for quite a while. And also, guys, I still cannot believe that we reached over 900 subscribers in the last live stream, and we are currently at 908 subscribers. So only like two more, and we are at 910. So if you have not subscribed already, you should definitely do that. You won't regret it. And yeah, we are so close to 910 subscribers. I'm going to get him to go to sleep, and then I will get him to head to the bar club and hopefully make some tips. Can you start doing, like, Best CC Fun videos? Well, I've actually done, like, one custom content video, and nobody really watched it. So, I don't know if I'll do another one. Go to sleep. Island Paradise Sims 3. Actually, I have already done that Let's Play. You can check it out on my channel. I loved that one. I think I ended it 3 months ago, so I already did it. So yeah, if you check out my channel, it is definitely there. There's also a playlist. Sleep and then, yeah, wake up and head over. I'll get him to get a little bit more sleep and then go. A little bit more, buddy. A little bit more. And I feel like we're less in money than we were before. Okay, I did not hold a gathering. Why are you doing that? Oh, man. Yeah, I feel like we're less money now since I bought the easel. Maybe I'll just sell the easel for now. Hopefully I get the same amount of money. Yeah, 280. And head to the bar, club, whatever it is. Travel. Justin's motor skill has improved. That is good. Okay, are you waking up? I just said travel. Like, do you not understand? All right, okay. Hopefully, we can make some tips since he has no idea what he's doing in DJing whatsoever. He has never done it before. In Sims 4, what is your favorite pack? Like, get to work, etc. Well, I actually love the spa day. Like, I absolutely love that one. I know it's like a little pack thing, but I loved the spa day for sure. I still love the spa day. And after that, like, I'm not so, I don't know really so much how I feel about get to work, because there's not really too much to do, I feel like, and it's so repetitive. But definitely spa day. I do really like the get together. I like all of them. Okay, there we go. Now, come on, you can get some tips here. Request song, no. Oh, he cannot. Why can he not do the DJ? Like, does he have to have a little bit of a DJ skill? Because I know for sure that the other one, I don't, now I don't even know what to do. I know for sure when they have a little bit of a DJ skill, they can actually DJ and make tips. But probably because he has no DJing, he cannot. What is your current fave? Let's play. The ones I'm doing. I'm not exactly sure. But you know for sure what my favorite challenge is. It's the single father challenge because I created it. So obviously that's my favorite one. But I'm not exactly sure what else. I can go watch, but really what's that doing us? How do I, what do I do? He cannot DJ to make tips. Oh, he has to talk to him first? Okay, that makes sense. Friendly. All right. I thought maybe he had to have a little bit of a skill. Okay, just get to know. Hire staff. No, I don't think he can. Because I can be friendly and all that stuff, but every time I click on here, there's nothing about DJ, just controls, hire staff, nothing else. So I don't think, I do honestly think he needs to have a little bit of a DJing skill. Well, he technically, he says he's one. I don't know. Not sure what to do here. Nope, he still can't. Okay. Well, that I give up because he cannot do that. He cannot get down here to do anything. I'm totally confused of what's going on here. I do not get it. He cannot do it. Eternity. Hopefully I'm saying that right. Hello and welcome to the live stream. Okay, maybe I can find some. Oh, wait. Okay, this is cool. There we go. Okay, so I sold the easel, but now since it's here, he can do some painting. And yeah, that is good because I didn't have to buy another easel. Good. She is home. Is there another easel here? I was gonna say she can do some more painting, but no, I think that's the only one here. Yep, I think so, really. Anything over here? Yep, okay, here's another one. I will bring her here and get her to do this one. Now I know we're wasting $100, but hopefully this paintings or these paintings are worth more than no, do not go there. Do some paintings. Hopefully they're worth more than 100. Oh no, she's 210s. Shoot. who is your favorite kid in 100 Baby Challenge right now? I'm not exactly sure. I don't really remember all the children, but I know there was one of my favorite ones. I forget her name. Anyway, she moved out of the house, and I was super sad about it. Definitely sad. Come on, do some more painting. What's this? Oh, large. He's already doing one. Okay, sell. More than 100, please. 121. Okay, we're getting there. And maybe she'll become less stressed if she does that. Or maybe she can even make tips. Okay, let's try this. Maybe she can. Maybe he can. Who knows? No, just watch. Request. No friendly introduction. So definitely not happening. Huh. Alrighty then. Okay, so we're at 5,000. We're getting so close to 6,000 so they can pay the bills. We haven't got kicked out of the house yet, so that is good if that even happens. Who knows? But it hasn't happened, so that is good. No, we cannot take over. Oh boy. All right. Yeah, okay. I guess she can dance. Never mind. Request song then. No, she can't do anything. She can't do anything. Okay, whatever. So many questions. Who's your favorite fellow swimmer? I have no idea. There you go. Okay, make money, make money. What's this from? I don't know. He's hungry. Of course he's hungry. Anything in here to eat? Nope. Oh man, oh man. Okay, sell. 109. Shoot. So we only made 9 simoleons. This is like. We could, I don't even know. Collecting stuff is way better, so whatever. I'm gonna get them to head home because this is not getting us anywhere. Who is your favorite Sims that came with Get Together? Is that you're saying Get Together? I honestly don't know. I just play it and don't really worry about anything, to be completely honest. Of course, I like the aliens. Okay, so, well, I don't know if they can harvest anything anymore because we already did. But I guess they could just go to sleep. Who is in the bed? Excuse me, who is this? Oh, that is him. I was like, who's in the bed? But Dale's already sleeping. All right. Go to sleep. He's in a good mood, so he can do some harvesting for sure. Harvest, dig. Anything here that we can do right there? Harvest. What else? What else? Okay, yeah, is there anything here? Something. Okay, those are like shining, so that tells me that there is stuff there. And also here. Nope, never mind. Huh, that's weird. Harvest and no harvest. Dug up capsule. Okay. Hopefully that is worth a lot of money. It's so fun live streaming with you. Thank you so much. That means a lot. I'm not as crazy as I was last night. I'm not as tired as I was last night, so I'm a little more calm. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing because when I'm crazy, it's a blast. All right. Well, I will sell some of the stuff in here. 40. All right. Only 70. And how much are these? 20. So, yeah, not really a lot, but we are getting closer. Too bad. Well, maybe I could get him to go to the park. And I know that the park has some stuff there. Unfortunately, this space right here doesn't really have a lot of stuff to harvest. So, the park might work. Actually, I could get them to fish. And sell that if I don't really want him to go anywhere. Okay, there's a lot of dig things here, which is good. Harvest, or why did that say harvest? I should be, oh yeah, that's mushrooms, not a dig thing. Got all that. And yeah, I'll check, look for frogs. We might be good. We might. I don't know if I did that one or not, but I'll click it again. All right, definitely fast forward and get all this stuff. Only two. Well, that kind of sucks. 50, all right. 70. 35. 20. So we're getting there. We're getting closer. Not exactly how much we want, but closer. Achievement. Good. Good for that. What else? K10. No, sell it. Okay, there we go. And 20. Is he in a good mood? Okay, so he's hungry and sleepy. Never mind. I was going to get him to head to the park, but that's not gonna happen because he is sleepy. But Chase is in a good mood. I don't know if he can harvest anything though. I think maybe only teens can. Who knows? Dale, okay, well, Dale's in a good mood. Go use. And he can't shower. I love your live streams. P.S. I love you. I love you, and I'm glad you love my live streams. I'm glad you enjoy them. I'm really glad. And we are still at 908 subscribers. Come on, guys. We can get to 910 subscribers by the end of this live stream. I know we can do it. Bladder is going up. Oh my goodness, she is so unhappy. That sucks. Shoot. Okay, so it's 4 in the morning. I gotta make sure that they have done their homework. No, do homework. Okay, so he has done his homework. She has done her homework, and he has done his homework. Okay, so that is good. Must have been from the club gathering. Now for skills though. What skill out of three do you have? Okay, motor and mental. We'll do the motor. Play on there. She is social, so I guess she can talk to hug, but then talk to, no, do not call names. Talk to uni or even her brothers, I guess, what she can do. Brighten day. Talk about teachers. Do you live stream every night? Well, the past couple days I have actually, yeah, but not every night. I probably won't be, but I think, yeah, yesterday, last night I did, and tonight, but every few days I probably will. I didn't live stream for like a few months, and then now I'm like getting really into live streaming, and I just really enjoy us having, you know, our conversations and playing this together. I really do enjoy it. Oh shoot, he's gotta go to work. Oh my goodness. Okay, well I guess he's not. Shoot. Okay, what time does he get done work? 7. So he has an hour from when he gets home from work to go to school. So he better complete his homework then. And yeah, talk, get your skill up. Social, even though he's not really playing. So he won't get his one. Yeah, because he's motor. Oh no, play on that. And birthdays. We need more money so we can have some birthdays. She needs to work out too. Not sure what to do. Energy. Why are you awake if if you're sleepy? Okay, I thought you were going to work. Okay, I guess he's not. I guess he's not going to work. Okay, he is only going to work for like 45 minutes, not even, because he's not even at work yet. Yep, he's only going to work for half hour and then come home, work on your homework. And for her to work out. He needs hygiene. What do I do? Okay, I think I'm gonna get him to head to a park, collect some stuff, and maybe while we're out, he can have a shower. Sell something so you can finally pay the bills. I know, I really don't want to sell anything. Do you love Lexi Jason? I absolutely love her. She is the mama of the baby challenge. And yes, I do. So he is just going by himself. All right, so here we are. Hopefully, we can find. Oh, my voice is all wheezy-ish. Like, it's sounding really weird. Okay, so yeah, find something to harvest. Cannot harvest that. Okay. There we go. Harvest. Dig. So happy it's finally the weekend. I hear ya. Sydney, I believe that's how you say it. Hello and welcome to the live stream. Oh, excuse me. I thought there was more season than that. Collect that also. What else is here? Okay, I don't know if I did that or not, but look for frogs. Just going along here. Harvest. Never mind. Cannot do that one. We can do this one though. What else? Anything over here? We can go look for frogs. I don't know if I did this one or not. No, cannot harvest that one. Can I tell you I'm crazy about the 100 baby challenge? That's a fine. I am too. Oh my goodness, my nose is all like sniffly now and it sucks. I apologize. I don't want to be sniffling while doing this live stream. Cannot harvest that one. Did I already harvest these ones? I don't even remember. We can do this one. There we go. Okay, and that. Okay, there's so much stuff that we can harvest, which I'm glad about. Apple tree. Okay, we can't do that. Or maybe we can. I'm not sure because of that. Nope. Cannot harvest that one or that one. There we go. Look for frogs. I think that one I can dig. Possibly. No, come on, hurry up, get some more stuff. Dig. Harvest. You're awesome. Thank you. You're awesome, I tell ya. Oh no, and he starts work. Oh shoot. Come on, collect that stuff faster and then you can go to work. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Please. Please, please, please collect all that. I'm so excited I found out I'm pregnant with twins. That is super exciting. Okay, is he done? Okay, now go to work. Shoot, study hard or work hard? Study hard. Is he at school now? Oh man, I no, no, he's at work still. No, he's at school. I don't even know. But anyways, I missed doing his homework. Ah, my goodness. Hello, Minty Lily. Welcome to the live stream. I'm not sick, I promise. I just have a little stuffy nose all of a sudden. We are at 909 subscribers. We are so close to 910. We can do it, guys. We can do it. If you haven't subscribed already, you should totally go do that right now. You won't regret it. He work hard. There we go. Now, I don't know if I can sell his stuff. No, shoot. I cannot sell the stuff in his inventory while he's at work. Man, oh man, oh man. You missed homework. I know I did. Oh well, it's not that big of a deal. I tried hard. Oh shoot. And she needs to work out. Really? Oh yeah, because that's shut off, so she can't do this one. Oh, okay. She can't use the treadmill, but yet she can use the heavy lifting. Does not make sense to me. I guess this really doesn't need the power, but all right, we can get that workout in. We can do it. She's gonna be like so muscular, and it's gonna be awesome. Oh yeah, I'll go study hard, I guess, for all of them. Study hard, study hard. Yeah, okay, so he might not get a promotion because I did not complete that, unfortunately. He gets done at 6 p.m., so I have to wait till 6 until I can sell that stuff from his inventory. Hopefully, it's enough. Which is your fave sim in this game? Oh, did you find out I was Kaylee. Oh my goodness. No, I did not. I did not put two and two together. But I'm glad to know that you are that person. Because I was thinking, I'm like, I don't think I've seen this one in my live stream. So, like, where did she come from? But I'm glad to know that it is you. And my favorite sim in this one is obviously Bella or Belle. Like, I don't know how you'd pronounce this. I don't know why I did that. Belle would be Belle, would it not? Because it's not an A, so it wouldn't be Bella. I just think it's just Belle. There we go. Keep on working out. You got 50%. She hasn't worked for 2 days, but oh well. We'll ignore the pink bib. It's wondering if I want to go over to the house and hang out. No, we do not. Sorry, we're busy, you know, heavy lifting and all that stuff. And of course, she needs to take a shower, but we can't. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. 75% done. Getting close. And it's kind of getting close to 6 o'clock. Maybe. Maybe. I really want the power back on. I did not realize how much I miss the power and the water until you don't have it anymore. Okay, she can still do that if she wants to. Shoot, I didn't mean to open that up. Close that. There we go. Definitely should save it for sure. Everybody's at work and school, so what do I want her to do? I guess we could head over to that place anyways. No, never mind. I'm gonna get her to sleep. I was gonna say shower, but she can shower if the bills get paid tonight. Her aspiration, that is totally right. Her aspiration, yeah, so just reach a level 10 fitness. Yeah, and then that's pretty much it. But then for, yeah, for her child one, which one was it? Happy, happy family. We still need to wait for a child to get married. So there's really nothing we can do right now for the family one. Yeah, so just this one, which reached 10. Do you plan on having kids? Just wondering, like in my real life, you mean? Yeah, I do. Someday. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is pink, for sure. And I apologize again about my sniffly nose. I'm so sorry. It happens. Yeah, so, well, do I want her to continue working out? I guess not. She doesn't need to. Yeah, just go to sleep, pass the time until they get home. Never mind. The kids are home from school. And he's sleepy. Okay, so go to sleep. He's also sleepy. Go to sleep. Oh my goodness. Okay, I guess they're all going to sleep. Go to sleep. And he's already passed out. He's like, that's the first thing he did when I got home. Grades are up. That is good to know. Yep, so pretty much everybody will be sleeping. No, really, seriously, I told you to go sleep in your bed. Like, what is wrong? Yes, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. And wait till 6 o'clock, and he can also go to sleep once he gets home from work. Oh, yeah, and he does need to work on his aspiration, help a child with homework 3 times. He can do that, have a child or name high school, which has not happened yet. Yeah. What's your birthday and birthstone? My birthday is in November, and I think November is like a yellowish color, maybe. I'm not exactly sure. I don't have anything that has my birthstone on. I spy a homework. Yay. There's one. Now, where are the other two? You can sell that. There we go. Okay. Any other homework out here? No, there's not. Okay. Who knows where it is, but I know there's two more out there somewhere. And I remember that there was one out here before. Even though I sold it, they might have put it back there. Who knows? He is home from work. Now, time to sell all this stuff. There we go. And hopefully, okay, we're getting close. We pretty much have enough once all this is sold to pay the bills, and nothing ever happened. So that is good. We do not get kicked out of our house, We just do not have water or hydro. At least I don't think you get kicked out. Like, we're gonna pay the bills now, so it's not gonna happen, but it might. Who knows? I guess he can wake up now, and there we go. Pay the bills. Are you going to do another live stream? Yes, I will. I'm not exactly sure when. Probably, next week sometime, but I'm not exactly sure. I can't really tell you the date, but for sure I will. With this family, I'm just not sure when. And he can definitely shower. There we go. Bills are paid. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Why is the power not on yet? Why is the power not on? Take a shower. Okay, I'm very confused right now of why the power is not on yet once they paid the bills. The water's on, just not the power. Excuse me. Well, at least he can shower and then head to sleep. Hi, G. Oh, yeah, and he has to fix the toilet too. Oh, my goodness. Everybody's gonna be sleeping. Are the lights turned on? I believe so, but I guess I could. Turn on or auto lights. No, turn on all lights. There we go. Thank you. I don't know why the lights would actually be turned off like that, but oh well, they're on now, so that is good. It is so much brighter in this house now. And I might have to end the live stream soon. I did not plan on it, but my nose is running so much, and I just hate sniffling in your guys' ear. It's just so rude and not nice. So we will see. Hopefully it stops. If it doesn't, then it might be the end of the live stream. Shower, yeah, and then go to sleep. Yeah, so that's completed. Really just take care of herself. Definitely, I want to have another group gathering or club gathering. Man, I always say group gathering. Another club gathering, for the children. Yay, power! I know the power is super exciting. Oh, please don't end it. I know you might be getting a cold. I might be getting a cold, but it's so weird. Like when I started this live stream, I was perfectly fine, and then out of the blue, I started sniffling. Well, if you guys don't mind me sniffling in your ear, then I will continue, but I just feel like I'm being really rude. What do I want to do? Actually, I could get them to like have instead maybe be friendly, I could do movies. Who knows? Celebrate. Okay, there we go. Okay, it's Chase's birthday. We can do the birthdays now. So she is going to pee in a bush. But time to make a cake for Chase for sure. We'll go with a chocolate cake. So yeah, Chase's birthday. excuse me. 4 days until she, and 7 days. So yeah, he is also 5 days, which he's gonna be a young adult and can get married. And it's also Dale's birthday. Okay, so we want a birthday for Chase and Dale, so I'll use the same cake, but just add birthday candles. I don't mind, I don't mind, that's fine. Okay, well, I'm glad. Just let me know if it's annoying and I will just end it. Because I feel like it's rude and gross, like I said. Like, it's weird though, because, like, I feel fine. Like, I don't feel like I have a cold, but, you know, maybe I do. Who knows? I'm hoping I don't. I'm really, really hoping I don't. Are you going to make the cake or what? And somebody needs to clean that toilet. That is disgusting. Yuck. Come on, cake. I don't know. Do I want to? Yeah, I'll get Dale to age up first. Yeah. Why not? There we go. Don't eat it. Add birthday candles. And, oh, I guess he's adding birthday candles. Shoot, I should have got her too. I'll just get her too since she's closer. Add birthday candles. He can not add birthday candles. And then he can blow out the birthday candles. I don't mind either. I'm glad. Right now, make a wish. And he is going to be an adult. There we go. Oh, he can't get to it? Why can you not get to the cake? There you go. Is that close enough for you, buddy? Make a wish. Make a wish. There we go. Okay, birthday for Dale. He is becoming an adult. Now pause that real quick. I'll get him to add more birthday candles. And then it's Chase's birthday. Dale aged up. Good for you, buddy. Now we'll go blow out candles for him. Come on, buddy. And then most likely, I won't like his hair or his clothing, so I'll definitely change all that. Is becoming a teenager, Chase. Yeah, definitely do not like the hair already. Oh yeah, for his aspiration, what do I want to do? I don't know, Master Chef. I could do a painter. He can make some money so he can pay the bills. Oh no, he was gonna be the music. Okay, right. Music. There you go. Yeah, music lover. What else do I want? He can be creative. That will be good. Or is there even creative? Yeah, there is. Okay, right there. There we go. And we'll go change appearance. Now, I'm not exactly sure what I want for him, like for his hair and whatnot. Maybe short. Nope, that doesn't look good on him. I don't know. These hairstyles. No, looks like an old man. No. No. Okay, I could do this. It's different. I don't know how I feel about it, but it's different. Like, oh yeah, okay, I might do this one. Is that the same as them? No, I don't think so. So I'll go with that one. He's grown. Once Chase gets better, he can play for tips with the instrument he will play. Oh yeah, that is a good idea. Mohawk, just kidding. Yeah, definitely no mohawk. No sleeper. Okay, there we go. Every day. Let's get to it real quick. Oh shoot, and his hair changed. Man, oh man, oh man. I don't even know what hair I chose for him. Like, which one is it? Okay, that one beside the long one, sure. That one beside the long one, there we go, okay. Now, outfits, a music lover, my friend loves your channel. That is good to hear. Makes my day for sure. I wonder how many subscribers we are at now. I know I focus on it a lot, but it's just awesome. Like, it blows my mind. I don't know what outfit. I guess I could do just a sweater, you know, a red sweater for him, and jeans, I guess, is fine. Now, where's the boots that I always put on the girls? I was like, yeah, let's put it on them. You can't really tell anyways. Yeah, I don't know why I've been using those shoes lately, like all the time. Why are they look, oh no, it's different, a little bit different. Oh well, I'll go with that. No, get rid of your hat. Can go with this one, I guess. There we go. And black. I think that's black also, or no. Okay, now that's black. Not sure what I'm doing. I think my nose problem is getting to my head. Get rid of those for sure. Is this athletic? Yes. Okay, so you can keep that outfit on, or that shirt, and maybe go with some black shorts. There we go. Good enough. Sleepwear, I will go with, I don't even know, a t-shirt, I guess, and pants. What color? I guess really the gray only goes with that outfit. Party. Glasses. What about glasses? Gee, he needs a job. And asked me to ask you to say her name. Her name. Well, wasn't she already commenting? Eternity? I'm pretty sure that's how I say it. But yeah, if she was the one commenting, I already said her name. What do I want to even do? I don't even know. I'm multitasking too much that I'm losing my mind and don't even know what the heck I am doing whatsoever right now. I'm just like putting outfits on him, but not even realizing I am. So I have no idea what they look like. Oh man, oh man. Okay, let's go through this again. Yes, looks good, looks good. Fine, fine, fine. And you're saying about glasses. He had glasses on, but I took them off. I did not like it. Where did his. Oh no, you don't need that on for swimwear whatsoever. Okay, you're good. I don't think I want to change anything else for anybody. He needs a job. He actually does have a job. Oh no, he doesn't have a job. The other guy has a job. Duh, yes, he does need a job. I told you I am not thinking straight anymore. It's not happening. But yes, I will definitely get him a job. For some reason, I thought he was Ashton. But no, he is not. Yes, definitely getting him a job. I will do that right now. There we go. Find job. Yep, so we can get some money, money. Are you going to get a job or no? Okay, I don't know if I want. I don't know if I really like the work before school kind of thing. I could do this, the fast food, which is 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. I know it's a lot cheaper. They don't make as much money, but. Oh no, or could we do the retail? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that for him. Okay, it's 6 p.m., so that works for him. There we go. He has a job. We'll get some money. Her working out is completed. Oh yeah, she definitely needs a shower. And I forgot there's no shower in that one. Take a shower. Dance skill acquired. Okay, Jokey, good for you. Yeah, so hygiene for her, and then she can have some cake, I guess. Take a piece. And what else? I'm not sure what I want to do for her. All right, well, I'm not exactly sure what to do for them, and I'm actually starting to feel kind of crappy now, so I think I am getting a cold. Unfortunately, that really sucks. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna end the live stream now because I don't feel so good anymore. My sister's watching. It's me. She's 6. And she wishes she can have an account so she can subscribe to you, but she doesn't. Oh, that's fine. Sorry, I have to go by. That's fine. I'm actually gonna end this live stream anyways. Not feeling so hot anymore. So yeah, I really do appreciate you guys joining this live stream. And I know this one was shorter than the other ones, but maybe next live stream I will be feeling better. So yeah, that's it for this live stream. Thank you so much. And if you haven't subscribed, please do that. You won't regret it. And bye-bye. Have a good night or morning or afternoon, wherever you are. Bye-bye.